Tipped her with her own money. Sure. That works, right?
I like the awning.
Play with the Oculus, Kylie. You'll trip out.
Did you get that?
Off of eBay. It records everything, all at once. So, put the headset on, you're just like, boom, you're there. You're looking around like, holy crap. Yeah, I got some crazy games too. You'll like them.
How long are you planning on staying?
like walk around and walk. And even like my brain was beating 1,000 times, and Mom and Krista would never actually got out.
Yeah. This used to be next to me.
The same group, it was like, yeah, like 20 or 30.
Yeah,
I was like, dang.
Thank you.
What happened to your mom? You got broke off.
Yeah. I don't know what I did to it. I just clicked buttons and then it started acting.
Yeah, I tried to do that while you were picking it up, but it didn't work.
Thank you.
Yeah, it did. Record us riding around in the Jeep.
Huh?
Record us riding around
yeah.
in the Jeep.
Yeah. Oh, you are?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, cool.
See everything.
1 second. back to it.
Looking at us and not paying attention.
I wonder why people are dumping crawfish bowl over here.
Watch those lines, Arm.
Me and you found it back there.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, right.
yours and Chris's roses y'all gave me?
Uh-huh.
They're really blooming out there.
Yeah, they are.
I need to plant them.
I heard that knockout those two different colors.
I can't be crap though, that's the problem.
Soon enough.
I need to do a lot of things, but I can't be crap.
Yeah.
I'm just now going to put a bra on with my hand, with, you know, out of sling. Last week was the first time I've been out of sling.
Yeah, fine. Yeah, this little beach is clean enough. You can back.
Not too much.
Yeah, that'll be when it can.
Yep. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Try, there's a driving one.
The for speed one versus button app. Sorry, button.
But I mean, when you move over here, it might make you reset it.
Oh, I can move.
Yep.
You sit here, Colin. Does
that make it
here.
Reset?
Oh, here.
No, I got it.
You did?
Yep. Yeah, I was digging all the string and stuff, pretty much.
Oh, yeah.
She doesn't mind the, not having the screw TV.
Screw direct TV, screw cable.
Yeah, this is for both me and Krista. Well. For me to have a landline and for us to have internet and Wi-Fi, it's $116.
That's it.
And $118.70, something like that.
Huh.
And then she gets it because of that thing. But that was like what $200 though.
Yeah,
but
yeah, I got some nodes or whatever that we set up.
It goes to her house, so we both get it for $118.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah. Awesome.
And then my cell phone pays for the Hulu and the...
Oh, yeah.
It's through my cell phone plan.
Uh-huh.
It's the Hulu and the Prime. My Prime and Hulu. So I only pay for Netflix, Disney Plus, and HBO. And I keep wanting to cancel HBO because I only did it for Wonder Woman.
Yeah.
But they keep coming out with cool shit.
Oh, well then, yeah.
It's like they came out with a new Mortal Kombat.
Oh, yeah, I heard about that.
That was last week.
Yeah.
So, like,
I heard about that. There's that big sky. I keep meaning to watch
it. Oh, well, we watch it.
You have to, Laura.
Yeah.
Yeah, I will.
It is so good.
Is it worth the space? That's the space. What did I say? No, it worth it. Oh, there it is, the judge right there. It's 2014, but I've never seen it. It's good.
I've never even heard of it.
Yeah. I hadn't either.
What are you doing?
I was just recording.
Yeah,
come
it's really good.
Come on.
This captures everything. You don't have to point it anywhere. It just gets it all.
What's that, baby?
That camera's stupid.
Yeah, that is super moody.
Yeah, this super...
I love Robert Downey Jr.
Super VR hot.
Yeah, it works.
I'm like,
yeah, that's just a demo of it. It doesn't go too far.
Yeah,
that's
so pretty.
I haven't paid for anything yet. I might get this Star Wars game. It's
like,
that's Melissa's favorite show.
And then I watched
Nightfall.
That was good.
Yeah, I watched some of that.
I love that.
Abe was telling me to watch it.
Yeah, I love
about
that.
About the Templars.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was good. I loved that. Chris hadn't watched that yet. And then I'm watching Hannibal.
Are you the series? It's creepy.
Yeah, I watched a bunch.
Did you watch that? I watched all of that.
Yeah.
No, because it's a series. I mean, you're on it at night, so I watched it during the day.
No, I watched all of that.
Are you finished?
Hannibal?
Yeah, but I can't get on Netflix. I mean, I watched TV on Netflix at night.
Oh.
I can only watch it during the day, but yeah, I'm watching that now.
Yeah, it was real good.
What else did I
watch? I don't know if I finished. I think I finished it. Unless there was a new season that I've missed.
That space station's pretty cool, Kylie. It's kind of a pain to figure out what to do sometimes.
Do you want me to see if I can pick it up to the Wi-Fi?
Do it. Yeah, go for it. Put a rec room on. That stuff is a blast.
Do you want to just...
Yeah, I watched that.
Cool.
Wait, what was it? Capital C.
Oh, okay.
2229.
Yeah, I watched quite a few of the series. Different ones. Watched The Kind of a Murder.
Oh, Vikings. Awesome.
I watched all of
them. I haven't ever watched Vikings. I have to watch
See if you can put Yaya back on the...
I watched The Musketeers. I've been watching that.
Put her on...
The Jurassic
Park. I watched mostly all of the war stuff, like War II stuff. That's the first thing to watch. Hitler stuff.
Mm-hmm. I'm watching
German
one
stuff.
That Will downloaded right now.
Oh, yeah.
It's a PBS deal. Man, it's really good.
I still love all that, and I watch a lot of that kind of stuff. And I watch, that's a good movie, too, Prime Suspect. Huh. That's a good one. You need to watch that. Because I love her. And who else is in it? Who's good?
I don't know
any
of the other guys.
You know when you see them, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's good. That was very good. Yeah, it's a UK one, but I liked it. He didn't like it, but I did like it. There's so many that I haven't watched yet.
Lost. Oh, I'll tell you what I've been watching that day.
That was a waste of
that dang Debris. The new NBC show, Debris.
Oh, yeah?
Man, that's one of my new favorite shows.
It's on here?
Uh-huh. Yeah, they may not renew it for a second season, I heard.
I used to watch Manifest for a couple of years, but I've cut out of it, and I haven't gone back in to watch it.
Yeah, I thought about checking it out. It kind of made me think of Lost.
Yeah, I haven't ever watched Lost. Yeah, I bet it probably did. I never watched Lost. But Debris, that's good, huh?
It's really cool.
Really? I'll have to watch that.
It's about an alien spacecraft. They see it years back, and it's just floating through space, and it's just all broke up and falling apart. And then pieces of it start coming down to Earth, and then it.
Oh, that's
and
the degree.
And they do weird shit. Yeah, that's a great 11/22/63. You.
I watched that.
Oh, did you? Cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah, watch again. Yeah, I watched that. I watched all of that.
Yeah.
That was good. Yeah, I love Chris Cooper and Joe Trinko. I like them.
Uh-huh.
I don't know the two, but yeah, I did like that.
What are you playing, Kylie? Or what are you playing, Ron? To play Rec Room, see if it'll play.
Oh, no.
Yeah, there's a ton of stuff I still want to look at.
I started watching Legends and I really liked it. I just never finished it.
Oh, really?
Man, it's good with Sean Bean. Man, it was really cool.
Transform 7 to a different person.
Oh, I need to update the card to play.
Oh, yeah? Go for it. It's probably going to take about a second.
Is all this your stuff, Ron?